Never do that, because this can happen. This is a 26-year-old woman who spent the day outside after squeezing lemons. Was she allergic? No, it's actually a chemical reaction that can happen to anyone if they're exposed to the right amount of lemon juice and sun. It's called phytophotodermatitis. And get this, it's caused by a compound that's activated by UV light, which is also in limes, parsnips, and celery.